এক্সট্রা টাইম।
পরীক্ষার গুগলি হোক বা বাউন্সার, ছায়া প্রকাশনী হ্যাজ দ্য আনসার।
ছায়া প্রকাশনী।
They have different dietary requirements, but in preparation to host this group, we did a lot of research on different countries, and starting from how their arrival is going to be to what we are going to place in the rooms and how their buffets are going to be laid out. We did a lot of planning. So we did drinks for different teams as a welcome drink, obviously non-alcoholic for obvious reasons. But what we did was that for every team we did a drink which they can relate to, keeping in mind that they are children. We did a little bit of chocolates for them in the room, which had the World Cup and our hotel logo in it. And which was a nice surprise, because these kids are on a diet, and they were allowed to have that by the team managers in the room. And while welcoming them, we also did a cake which was in the shape of a football. Okay. And we were delighted to see that the team managers, the discipline which they have, they did the cake cutting, but they were standing around the cake. They did not eat the cake till the team manager and the doctors and their coaches said, go ahead and eat the cake. And you should have seen the smile on their faces. At the end of the day, they are just kids. So you need to balance out their meals with a little bit of proteins, a little bit of carbohydrates, a little bit of vegetables, a little bit of milk. Since there are these countries which we have, like, say, example, we have England. England is a cold country. And coming here, it's a huge challenge for them. The humidity of this city is close to 100% on a daily basis. They are training around, they are walking around the hotel, they are accustoming their own bodies to the climate of this place to play. In terms of food, their basic requirements remain the same. They cannot take any chilies in any form, because it makes them sweat really hard, and then it ends up in losing out a lot of water from the body. So we refrain from using any kind of spices in terms of chilies only. But yes, they do take a little bit of spices in the form of turmeric, in the form of cumin powder, in the form of cardamom powder. So that all those things happen. But it is very surprising that the good old famous mishti dohi of Kolkata is being liked by all the teams, and it has got clearance from all the team managers, and they are having it in abundance, and it keeps them smiling, it keeps them going. A few of the teams have also tried the rasagulla, and now slowly, it has been not many days, it's the fifth day when we have started having them, but they are very open towards Indian food. So they have also started taking a little bit of naan, tandoori rotis, and for one team, we also experimented with a little bit of murgh malai kebab, which they have really liked. Before they came in, we had received the menus for all the teams which are staying with us. But the menus were made keeping in mind their regional produce. So we adapted those menus to our regional produce. So there are a lot of local ingredients which are being used, which are available in abundance, and they are available fresh. So, I mean, say for example, our own Calcutta Bekti has become one of the stars. So, Calcutta Bekti has become a star in their menu. So, there are a lot of dishes which are being done. So, it is being done as a baked fish, it is being done as a grilled fish, it has also been done as a stew, as it is forming a part of their salads, which they are liking a lot. We try to keep it less of oil, less of spices. So all food is either just baked or just grilled without oil. So we don't do a lot of fried stuff. But yes, however, there are few meal days wherein they will have a little bit of French fries as a part of their meal. That is on the cards, which has been planned for the coming week, in which we are going to do an elaborate Indian buffet for almost all the teams, and they are looking forward to it. And we are calling that as the open dinner, in which they will have a mix of Western, Indian, a little bit of Oriental stuff, which will give them a taste of this part of the country. We want to do a little bit of paturi. We want to do a paturi because, you know, paturi is something which, well, without the chilies, of course, because mustard, fish and lemon is a common thing for most of the countries. So, but we want to do it the Bengali way, wherein we grind our own mustard with a little bit of ginger, and then we want to avoid the chilies for them, and then wrap it up and steam it and serve it to them. It is going to be an exciting experience opening the banana leaf and seeing a piece of fish which smells of fresh mustard. I think that is going to be a good dish for them to try.
লেটেস্ট নিউজ আর এক্সক্লুসিভ ভিডিওর সঙ্গে আপডেট থাকতে এখনই সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন আমাদের ইউটিউব চ্যানেল, বেল আইকনে ক্লিক করতে ভুলবেন না জানো।